Hey everyone, my name is Eamon and today I'm getting effed with Daniel.
I am so excited because today we're at the Baffy Collection and I'm here with Eamon, the co-founder of the Baffy Collection. And I'm so excited because I never knew so much could be done with wood. And you really started carrying a line of very chic, amazing looking wooden pocket squares for men. So before we actually talk about the collection, tell me what inspired the creation for this amazing product.
Yeah, I mean, it was like most things. You're out for drinks with a friend and you're talking about the next, you know, business idea. And it actually stemmed from us wanting to start a blog, but quickly realizing we didn't have the resources or the know-how to start a blog. So we figured we needed something cool and different. And we love fashion. We love the fashion industry where it was going, especially with the men's.
Yeah.
And that's when the wooden pocket square came out. And we did some research and couldn't believe that this has never been done. So we're like, let's go for it. Let's find a wood guy. Within 3 months, we were in the shop making them.
Wow.
And we hit the market.
Yes. You know, the timing was perfect because I feel like men are finally feeling comfortable to explore with your style.
100%.
Whether it's in their pocket, whether it's with a tie, whether it's with the blazers now, I think men are willing to experiment more. Yeah. And you guys have a lot of funky different patterns and colors. So tell me about some of the ones that you first launched.
Yeah, I mean, we started with the natural wood because it was wooden pockets where we wanted it to really be wood. And those ended up being a real hit because they look really good with gray suits and navy suits, which most guys will have, even if they don't like to dress up.
You're wearing one right now.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. And then we just kind of experimented with different designs. Because it's a wood, it's a rigid platform, sky's the limit of what you can put on it. We actually want to eventually collaborate with different artists around the city, maybe even a graffiti artist to a painter.
Yes.
Put that artwork on there.
What a great way to showcase art.
Exactly.
Yes.
And also maybe showcase up-and-coming artists. Sky's the limit of what you can do on these squares.
It really is, because you went from wooden pocket squares to now a whole new line of wooden accessories.
Yeah, 100%. Yes. So shortly after we launched lapel pins, which became really popular, cufflinks, tie clips.
Wow.
Even now for the spring and summer, we launched wooden sunglasses. And we're constantly experimenting with different products. We're with wood now, but we might, you know, dabble in cork and leather and concrete and other various materials to do really unique accessories for men.
Yes, I'm actually wearing a concrete pocket square right now. So, well, the sky really is the limit. So I'm wishing you the best of luck with the collection.
Thank you.
Gorgeous, and I can't wait to see what you guys come up with next.
Thank you so much, Daniel. Thanks for having me.
I love getting effed, and I know you do too. So like my video and subscribe to my channel to stay in the loop for all things fashion, food, film, and fabulosity.